Wait, come on out here. Yeah, come on, bear him up. All right. Last time, last week,
I'm sorry.
When they went and played the last game they won, we talked about the importance of being Ojibwe, the Warriors. And we sent them off on a prayer. And that was one thing our people did long ago. When our young men would go off the battle, they would send a prayer with them, asking Ichimani to watch over them, to help them and to guide them, to be with them in victory. And I was thinking about it, you know, that as an acquaintance, I'm an older man now. My days were, I hate to say, long ago, but they were long ago. And now it's your turn. As an old man, I can sit and watch and remember when it was my turn. I encourage you to remember it's your turn now. You are the ones that will step up and take your team to a championship. Take your community to a championship. Take your families to a championship. But you got one more game before you can go on. And like we said last time, never underestimate your opponent. Never underestimate them. You play hard. Sometimes, you know, we say we try our best. Sometimes our best ain't good enough. We need to try harder. And that's in everything. That's just not in basketball, football, sport. It's everything. You have your community behind you. You have your families behind you. And it's a sense of pride. You guys are bringing that to that court. You're bringing your families, your friends, and your community. And they're very proud of you. They're very proud of you. And you be proud of yourselves. It's good to see Anishinaabe, young, Ojibwe, young men. You guys are doing it. And it's good. Like we did last week, we said a prayer. We're going to send you off to, I hate to say battle, but sometimes that's what it is on that court. It's a battle. And we talked a little bit about that too. With second place is what? What's second place? Last place. So you be number one. And there's nothing wrong with that. As long as you do it in a good way, a good way. One of the young men came up to me in the computer lab. Thank you for the prayer last week. He appreciated that. It made me feel good. Because I'm a substitute. I come in every now and then. They'll see me here and there. But it's good. So we're going to say a prayer for you guys. We're going to ask our Creator to watch over you, to bless you with good blessings. Your families, your communities. We're going to say, I'll go to teach you how to do.